This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the World Heavyweight Wrestling Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Terrors from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 309 pounds, El Terror.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Take a look in his eyes. More than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
And introducing the challenger from Mexico, weighing in at 231 pounds, Freakzilla.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Big matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets.
And introducing the champion from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 213 pounds. He is the World Heavyweight Wrestling Champion, Rey P.C.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Enough already.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
And he's able to counter.
Neckbreaker.
Body shot.
This match that superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
That can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
How's that for a counter?
Oh, stomp it away.
Piercing strike.
Moved at the right time.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
And a drop. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Incoming.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
The challenger eating up some damage.
High risk. Nobody home.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Down to Odin. And a double axe handle smash. Strong right.
Trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the.
Here's the call.
One, two,
and a kick out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Showering European uppercut.
Nice takedown.
Is going to be painful.
Looking for the scorpion cross lock.
Put him over it. That stretch could lead to a snap.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the luck.
Finally, making some progress and able to free himself from the agonizing situation.
Left by the turnbuckles.
He's looking for two for one.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Makes the cover.
Two.
A kick out. I don't believe it.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. We might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
The next big move going for it again.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Now that is why they're the champ. And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Nice takedown. Set him up.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, he retaliates.
He gets back into the ring, just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Right across the throat, treating the torso to yet another attack.
He deflects it right back.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
He had nowhere to go. He had to give up. That's it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What a counter.
Oh!
Right to the back.
And this has got to be it.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner. And new World Heavyweight Wrestling Champion, Freakzilla.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.